I'm here. What is up? Sorry, I'm like a bit sleepy still. I'm waking up. Sorry. I'm coming to it. It's all right. I'm waking up. I'm here. Hello. Hi. Okay. Sorry. My eyes are like super sleepy today. Oh god. Ugh. I'm like preoccupied a bit in my brain. But it's Sunday and normally I wouldn't be streaming today, but I really like the B game. So we're playing some more B game today. Cuz I'm having a real good time of it. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna reposition myself a little. It's good. I still have, like, Tom Cardi music stuck in my head. Okay. Oh, you can actually, like, see my little house. I just realized what was in the background. Okay, I'm here. Kiss from Rose. What? No, get out of here. What's that from? Discover your first flower species. Discover your first flower species? What does that mean? What do you mean? Oh, is that what it is? A honey rose seedling. Oh, is that why? Oh. Okay. Well, that's cool. All right. So, like, there's a bunch of stuff that's happening, right? Oh, shit. Should I put in? Bonk. Ooh. I'll leave it in there so that it gets full up. Same with this. Meep. Okay. We'll fill those canisters. 40 buckets. 40 blibs. And we can probably just toss them in here. Yeah, okay. So we'll worry about that in a minute. Candle maker. Put here. I'm assuming we need wood. Oh. That'll turn into wax. And when it's enough, it'll turn into candle? Probably. One wood a swam. Last bit from the tapper for that tree. Bees knees. Tree fully drained. Alright. Oh, shit. Tree fully drained. How do I get... Is it one? Do I smack? Huh. Tap to tree. The only thing that seems to do anything is if I do that, I can replant them, I guess. Bonk. Okay. Yep. Okay. Good enough. Alright. I'm like figuring out how all this works. Okay, now we have resin. Infused wood planks. Cool. Alright. I guess I didn't really need to pick it up. I can just leave them at the bottom or something. Okay. We need 10 of these for the fermenter, but also we need another barrel, which needs more waterproofing, which we can obtain. There are so many of those guys out there. Jeez. Do we want to try and just purchase them from our dude? We can do that. So we also have this honeydew coming in. Oh, this isn't capped. This isn't uncapped or whatever. This is a capped one. Okay, hang on. Common bee, verdant bee. I kind of want more verdant bees. That's what the hope is. Really? So, common bee, common bee, common bee. Only common bees. That is not what we wanted. Let me go get a verge bee. Just from over here. Wee. My mouse has been all weird lately. Okay. Bonk. Grab a couple verge bees. Wee. Come over here. Okay. Okay. Common bee. But also a verge bee. Let me put these bees down here. Okay. I did? Yeah, okay. It's like, did I grab the stuff? Oh my god, what is happening with my mouse right now? It's just been, like, all floaty lately. It's really annoying, genuinely. Might have to switch to my old mouse if it keeps this up. Scrape. How does the predictor work? Oh, I think if you put the queen in there. Right. Oh, neat. Yeah, so once that's full, you get candles. Cool. Can we place solder used in an incense burner? Just let it keep going until it's out. Stuff. What have we got? Goldenrod, bee's knees, honeyrar, honey rose. Okay, cool. I'm gonna go drop these off again. Meep. 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 Paint you with my charcoal. Oh. Formed by workers when building hive cells. Great for melting down for homemade candles. Produced by verdant bees. Can be sold for rubies. Neat. Wait, so should I melt these down? What goes in here? Not beeswax, I want the thing. Yeah. No, that's just beeswax. You lie to me! How dare. I think when it says that it can be sold, it just means, like, just sell those, you know? Maybe. Although candles say that. No. See, so it's like, can be, but like, this is like, produced by Verdant Bees, can be sold, but that's it. They actually go for a bit more money than the rest. That's cool. Neat. Okay, anyways. I'm like thinking about where I was and what I wanted to do last time. I do have some stuff to do. What is this? Treated frame. Store bee produce. Is it better to have a treated frame? Specialized apiary that sacrifices production to increase offspring produced. Right. And the advanced apiary. With more slots for frames. Ooh, bees and apiaries come across. That would be cool, actually. And then I can use the other dudes to make more bee boxes instead. Maybe I'll do that when the queens run out next time. I'll just grab them, pop them in there instead. That sounds like a good idea. Oh, queen cells. Cause a new queen to be formed automatically from offspring when left in the middle of a beehive or apiary. Oh, that's cool. Centrifuge. I'm assuming these are like the automatic ones, you know? Not sure why treated frame, but treated frame feels like it might last longer. Yeah, okay. It's 5 durability. Oh, a lantern. I can put lanterns down. And a lamp. That's cool. Okay, well, we need glue for all of this, so let's just make as much as we can. We might as well. Bonk. Okay. Yeah, I kind of want glue. Not glue. I want to make lanterns and, like, lamps. Treated wood, right? Yeah. Still some in there. I don't have anything in there. I should put a stack of these in here. Okay. Got a lot of shit open. Don't worry about it too much. Now get out of the way. There. Excellent. Beautiful. Oh, it's gorgeous. Look at that lamp. Look at him go. I love him. I kind of want to put one, like, over here somewhere. I can put it next to the trash can. I think it's because I'm just far away. Oh! Look at him, he's so cool! Okay, cool. That does only need one. Where's... And I can put lantern down, like, here. Yeah, lantern. Now it's lit up inside. Cool. Man, that's so neat. I'm having a great time with this. Alright, anyways. I need to focus on that some more. I need a rain barrel, don't I? I need a rain tank. I need more waterproofing. Means that I need more lily pads. There are so many flowers out here. Like, probably too many at this point. I take some of the normal lily pads from here? Okay. Bonk. Okay. We are definitely going to need some more. I suppose I can just take away some of these ones, right? Probably. Let me smack one of these. Oh. So that's a honey rose over there. Got quite a few golden rods. Sorry. Trying to reduce the amount of dudes, because there's a lot of them. Okay. The candlestick maker. What? I need a bigger thing. Actually, no, I have a plan. Why are you in here? Like, actual flowers, for right now, are gonna go in here. Right? Yeah. Why do I have a verb to be on me? Just on my person. Whatever. But seeds will go in here. Get out of here. No, that's the wrong one. I forgot to take the focus off. My bad. Oh, get over here. Me. 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 Alright. what was I doing? Got a little bit distracted. Right, I need more lily pad. Lily pad, lily pad, lily pad, lily pad. Lily pad. Lily pad. I guess I could get rid of these ones. It's not really a big deal. I'm gonna paint you with my charcoal. Okay. Bonk. What? Oh. Neat. Different colors of paint. So we need this. Something needed treated planks, so I'm just gonna open that. Okay. So first of all, I need a rain tank, I think. Because it needs water to make the cola. So I will take that. And now I need more normal wood for this one. Then we need to just make that question mark. Is that fine? Can I just leave the fermenter like here? Oh, cool. Alright. And I need to put the rain tank somewhere, presumably outside. Probably, right? And now I have to wait for it to rain. Damn. Okay, fair enough. Well, I have more waterproofing in case I need more. So, that's cool. I'm gonna make some more storage. Some better storage. I'm just gonna convert all of this into wood. Oh man, my eyes are still so sleepy. Ma. I'm tired. I also, like, just ate food. So that's, like, not helping. It's making me more tired. I feel like the audio has been, like, switching to just being on one side of my speakers today. Like, at random. And it's really disorienting. It's very strange and kind of uncomfortable. I don't know if that's what's actually happening, but it feels like it is. Should I make another one? I kinda want to. I'm gonna. Monk. Okay. If I break these. Yeah, okay. Oops. No, I did that on purpose. Haha, joke's on you. Okay. Should be fine now. Alright, so flower stuff. We'll go in here. All of the flowers. Except for seeds. No, I will put actual flowers in there, like these leaves. Stuff like that will go in there. And then in here is seeds. Seeds, 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 seeds. No, I fucked up. Wait. No. Get in here. Okay, at least it's easy to switch over. Excellent. Okay. And in here, it's just other random bullshit. Cool. Excellent! Alright. Okay. Oh, they're done. Great. Okay. Ooh! Oh! Oh! A new bee! It is doing it on one side, but not the other. What the hell is happening today? Stop that. You're doing a weird. I think. Or am I just being dumb? I think maybe that's just how the audio goes, but I wasn't paying attention previously. Anyways, still exciting. I got a vibrant bee. The vibrant bee has evolved a way to cool itself using water from the environment, allowing it to operate at a slightly higher metabolic rate than its common cousins. That's cool. Special produce, some kind of powder. Conservation status loss. We can make a regal bee, a worker bee, and a worker bee out of this. Cool. Need a burrito, my dude. Okay, let's pick all these guys up and take all this. The same from over here. Pick up all of the bees. My inventory is full of bee. Okay, let's toss common bees in here. Common bee, common bee, common bee. Wait, that is a common bee, right? Yeah. Common bee, common bee, common bee. Common forest, common bee. Common forest goes in there? Yeah. Okay, so yeah, all, like, common bees go in here, because it's all one type of bee, right? Yeah. Alright. And then open up the second one. Put this one in here, and we will put forest bees. Yeah, close it up. Okay, cool. Good to know. Wait, what? Oh, that's a verge bee. Well, right, that's a verdant bee. My bad. This is a forest bee. That's a verge bee. Whoa! Surprised me. Okay. So yeah, our bees are organized. That is good. I'll take that. Okay. And now, I will break these. Okay. Be a kuez. I have a plan. Okay. So I have the stuff to make this out of. Right? Yeah. Sort of. Do I need to go tap more tree? I might need to tap more tree. I need a tapper. I need stick for that. I'll make a couple again. Okay. Yeah, anyways. Bam! A big one. Alright, we have one. And we need some more treated wood. We'll just toss all of this in here. Treat as much as you can. Do what you can! Okay, I'm gonna just move you over here. I'll do these ones this time. Here. Okay. Excellent. And I'll just go ahead and toss that in there. Didn't I have another container? Where did it go? Did I leave it somewhere? No? Or did I? I did. There it is. Okay. Open that up. Pop. Great. Cool. Okay. Man, you know, now I actually kind of want it to rain. I should have made this rain tank earlier. I totally forgot. Was not thinking about it. Oh well, whatever. While that's happening, let's just uncap these. Wah. Scrape, 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 scrape. Okay. Scrape, 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 scrape. Okay. Like, grab. Okay. And now, the centrifuge thing. The extractorator. Okay. Blip. 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 Eh. Blip. Blip. Okay. More. More! Go! I think one of them finally died. Yoink. Oh, two? Two of them died. Interesting. Alright. Yeah, some of them have run out of their uses. They are old. Wah. That's still going. Has this run out? It has. Taz. Taz. Well, in the meantime, let toss those in there. What? Fuck off. Alright, anyways. I need to make more bee box. Bee box. Oh, right. I need crate for that. Open. Way. I need more hoard. Toss that in there. Okay. And I need crate for that. So one, wait, two. Box. Yoink. I can make a second one, but I need to get another crate for that. Preemptively make those. Put some log in here. Bonk. Okay. Great. Bee box. Bonk. Bird bees go in here. And then down here, we can keep one of these ones, but we actually kind of want to just hold on to them for now. So, you know, there's that. Alright, I'm gonna put one guy here. Okay. Oh, wait. I made the wrong thing! Fuck! Ma, I didn't mean to do that. No. Sedge. Okay, it's fine. Dang, yeah, okay. What we wanted was this one. Damn. Okay. Are these done? Almost. Well, I'll just look at some of the stuff in here. That's okay. Fizzy Woozy. No, the candlestick maker. We made candles. Claim. What are these? Incense bottles. Oh. Can be filled in an alchemy bench to make incense. What? Full beetle alchemist. Over on the mainland, researchers have been looking into the effects of different scents on the surrounding wildlife and have made some interesting discoveries. By using an alchemy bench, you can combine different items to make different smells. You can get one from Dr. Stowe over to the west. All items fall under five categories: nature, flowers, bees, man-made, and hallowed. By combining different amounts of different items, you can create all sorts of weird and wonderful smells. That's fun. Attract? What? An incense made from floral items used in an incense burner. Okay. Incense made from natural items. Invite. Discover. An incense made from natural and floral items. Interesting. I do need a microscope. Used to identify bees. It rains and pours. Right, so we did tapping trees to get the resin. And now, don't you just love the rain? No? Oh well, bad news about this chapter, I'm afraid. No, I do like rain. We actually have a big-ass rain barrel in our backyard, which is pretty fucking cool. It's like always full of water. Except for when it gets really dry outside. But, yeah. We use it to water the garden, you know? Because that's what the rain barrel's for. But yeah, anyways. As you might have realized, not all bees like the rain, but some bees love it. It's also a really useful source of water, if only we had a way to collect it, though. Oh wait, we do! You can craft rain tanks to collect and store rainwater. Later on, when you're all stocked up on honey, we can combine the two and make some delicious apicola. Delicious. Oh hey, I got more wooden canisters. That's fun. Keep it flowing. Now you've been tapping these trees, you probably want to start collecting the resin somewhere. You can craft canisters using waterproof, which you can make from lily pads that grow in the shallows. Canisters are portable, but can only hold a small amount of liquids. Barrels can't be moved, but can hold much larger quantities. Be careful with your hammers, though. A broken barrel will spill your precious fluids everywhere, Sag. Oh yeah, barrel. Yoink. Cold infusion. What? At this point, you're probably up to your ears in resin, so it's time we put it all to good use. I'm not really, I haven't been collecting as much as I probably should. By infusing your wood with resin, you can make it stronger and more versatile, meaning you can make more improved items. To get started, you'll need to craft yourself an infuser, which uses resin to infuse planks and sticks. Think of it like when you take a nice, sticky bath. What do you mean you don't do that? Great. Interesting. More resin, less mess. What? Tree taps are great and all, but they can be a bit slow sometimes. Luckily, there's another way you can get resin. By squeezing logs and acorns. What? Oh. Acorns would be nice to be able to squeeze. I have a lot. No, wait. Not just with your fists. Okay, I have to admit, that was impressive. Thank you. However, a less messy way to do this is with a squeezer, a special clockwork machine that Beatrix built. She'll probably sell you one if you go into town and ask about it. Okay, so I gotta go bug her about it. But that's cool. Okay, by now, we're guessing you're up to your knees in bees. Not the worst thing ever, but you could probably do with more space, right? Outside of crate storage and the extra storage each machine has built in, there's actually another option, backpacks. Backpacks let you store up to 15 items and can be carried with you wherever you go. To open a backpack, you can simply right-click on them anywhere in your inventory. I heard Skipper in town is doing a sweet sale on backpacks right now. Maybe you should go check it out. I do want to go get a backpack from him. And I think it's time for a change of scenery, don't you? There are many other islands in the archipelago to explore, but you'll need to cross the seas to find them. If you talk to Skipper, he might be willing to sell you one when you're experienced enough. To the southeast, you'll find the murky swamps, and to the southwest, the frozen tundra. Best take this spare boat with you in case you get lost. Right. Okay, cool. Need a burrito, my dude. I really want a microscope. Do I have to go purchase one? Maybe. It's a possibility that that is the case, because I did not see a thing that said a microscope anywhere. Which makes sense. It's a rather advanced piece of machinery. Oh, they're done. Okay. I replanted. I have an extra one. Okay. What am I doing? I'm gonna put that barrel over here. How much honey do I have? That's the uncapping bench, that's the wrong one. A lot is the answer to my question. No, that's wax. Okay. Where is it again? It's over here. A decent chunk is the actual answer to my question. Okay, let's put in the resin. Blip. Oink. Blip. Kinda wish these stacked, but whatever. Blip. Okay. I'm gonna paint you with my charcoal. Oink. Okay. So now that's happening, so that's cool. I have more seeds. We need to put seeds away. Junk goes in here for lack of a better place to put them. So this is a swarmer, which isn't something I need right now. I don't know if it's something I will need at any point. So I just need to get the big apiary, right? Yeah. Okay, so we need log. I have log somewhere. We have some on our person, but there's also more in here. Okay. Bonk. This is the big apiary, right? Yeah, the advanced apiary. Good. Craft. Cool. Okay. That was what we needed. I'm gonna put this down. There we go. Alright. Q. I don't want to, like, lose any of my bees, so I'm gonna put you in there. And I'm gonna run over here. And I'm gonna get from Verge Bee Box, maybe? Or do I want this? This is a common bee with decent traits. Do I want just a good common bee? I could probably get one and just leave it in there. So this one's pretty nice. There. Okay. Look at him go! Okay. I need other things. I need to treat more stuff. I need more wood. I need to cut down some trees, I think is what I'm getting out of this. Actually, thinking on it a little bit more, what I really need to do is I need to go and get money. That may sound like an apropos of nothing kind of like what, but no, I think the thing is that I'm pretty sure a lot of the major equipment stuff is stuff that you purchase from our friends in town, right? So we need to go to town. Well, we need to go to town and we need to go purchase some stuff from the people in town. That's what we need to do, I think. So I'm gonna go harvest honeycomb and stuff from our little wild bee friends. The honeycomb. Oh, well, I'll just hit this tree. I'm already worked my way towards it. It's fine. Okay. Now we're going over here. Hello. I am here. I am here. Hi. Oh. I'm going to shop with you first. Later I will speak with all of you. But for now, priorities. Okay. So, a bottler is a thing that he sells, but also a boat. I don't think I can make a bottler. Hang on. Let me run down here. Good. Oh, yeah. Stuck in tree. Okay. It's just the mod one, but like I don't have any installed mods, so that does not help. These rustle logs into planks and planks into sticks. How do you make that? Wooden cog used in crafting clockwork machines. Ooh, maybe I need treated stick for that. Bottle rack. Perhaps that is the way for the sawmill. But I think it's only, like, the shadowed in stuff that's left. Hydroponic flower pot, that's cool. Pond shine in a bottle, what? Pick back up with a hammer, what the hell does that mean? Pond shine. Oh, it must be like a lantern thing. That's fun. Yeah, I think these are, like, the only things I can make with this. So I'm gonna run over here. But I can make the actual automatic sawmill thing. I think I might just need, like, treated sticks for that. But, going off of other stuff. So, take the things I have to sell. I've got a bit. Not like a lot, but I have a bit. There you go. Okay, so with 52. Man, things are expensive. Yeah, I really need to work on getting some stuff sorted. Oh, hi. There's a friend over here. Hi. Bonk. I do not take from other people's apiaries. Hello! What do you have on your person? Oh, look at this nice furniture. I could get a bed. A squeezer. Right. Squeeze resin from logs and acorns. That would be nice. So that's our goal for the future, is that we want that. A wood window. Okay, I see. That's what those are. It would be fun to get a window at some point, but, you know. Priorities. I need to get a squeezer, really. I mean, I don't need to get a squeezer, but it would be nice to get a squeezer. So that I can at least get rid of some of my acorns. But majorly, I need to get some stuff from him. But, hey, do you have... You do. Okay. Right, you have a bunch of, like, different things. Okay, cool. But the thing I need to save up for is the microscope, I think. I would very much like to get one. What do you have? You sell bees? Wacky. There is a microscope here, but I would like to use one on my own. I would very much prefer that. Just for the fun of it. To say that I did it. Man, it is like not rained at all, which is a little bit sad. Put a little water thing for when it does rain. Man. Disappointing. I'll take this. And I'll leave it there. Okay. Anyways. Okay, we have 20 treated planks here. So. I think if we get some of these, pop them in there. No? Oh, stick! Stick! Okay. I understand. I know how this works. I'm smart. This is the big one, right? Yeah. Okay. Another advanced apiary. One at least two. Okay, cool. Oh, so these are like auto ones. Yeah. Okay, cool. Yeah! Alright. So, how much do we need for these? Okay, so I can pick up my not auto guy and pop him in here, right? Yeah. Just because that's, like, cheaper and easier. Let me toss some of these in here. Get more stick. Okay. Make a me stick. Stick. Also, though, I'm just gonna chop up some of these so that they are ready. Okay. We need 5 of these. That's 4. We need 2 more. Do we have enough resin? Are we gonna have enough resin? Do we need to make tapper? Probably. Excellent. Okay. Place down. Do not smack. Ho ho. Okay. Meep. Oh. Oh, it's like the RPM with the other one. Okay. Cool. Yeah, so you just do it a couple times and then it'll just go on its own for a bit. Neat! Alright, cool. We are out of resin. Sag, I could really do with a squeezer. Oh hi, y'all are done. More verdant bees. Make them more. Is this still going? I think it still goes even when I'm not in there. Yeah. Okay, cool. What am I doing? I need to uncap. Oh yeah, I made another advanced apiary. Okay. I do need more frames, though. That is a thing that I require. Okay. Yoink. Hello! What's up? think I'm out of frames, which is a little bit annoying, but whatever. How much more expensive is it? I need treated wood for these, which is fine. I can deal with that. Maybe I should sell some of my candles. You know? Maybe. That might help. Okay, I'm gonna put another one there. I'm gonna put you in here. Okay. I'm gonna go pick up a nice bee. All of these bees are fine. Not you. I'm gonna pick up a forest bee. I'll just use a common bee. We have more of them. So, that's fine. We can just do the common forest one. I feel like this one's pretty decent. You know? Or do we want, like, this one? This one's kind of nice. No, this is my house. I'm in my house right now. Oh, that was a blessed bee. I mean, like, I was in the store earlier, but I am in my house right now. Yep, I built a nice big spot. Wait, I'm gonna pick up the queens, because, like, there's nothing for them to produce right now, so we'll just... I'm gonna take this over here. Uncap her. Herp. 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 Thank you. I worked hard on it. That's, like, all that I spent my time doing the first, like, the first hour of me playing this game, basically. Not even the first hour. I think the first hour I was, like, walking around forever, just looking at stuff. And then, like, the other 2 hours, I just built house. Okay. So I do have one more of these, of this frame. But I'm gonna hold on to it for now, and I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna sell some junk. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sell these candles, because we can make more candles in the future. But right now, we need money, so we're going to go over here. So I want a squeezer, so that I can just get resin like that instead of having to tap trees, because that's kind of annoying. Hi. Hello. Phew. Alright. Take my candles. Bop. And also these. Bip. Erp. Okay. Do you have the squeezer? No. Who is the squeezer? Is the squeezer? Wait, is it you? Am I blind? No. You have the squeezer. Okay. It's also, no. I don't have enough money still. Dang it. I don't have anything else that really sells for anything other than, like, this obnoxious amount of propolis. I have some honeycomb. I can sell my honeycomb. Hi. It's like barely anything. Fine. I'll just make normal frames for now. Use them up. I don't think they get you, like, better quality materials anyways. It's just about, like, other stuff, like how long it lasts. I think it's just a durability thing. So I will just make as many as I can. Craft. Wow. Now I only have 4. I kind of want to fill these up. I'll let you actually do your work now. Let me go get some more honeycomb. Wow. Let's see if I can go there. Thank you. But yeah, it's not like you need to speed your way through it or anything. I'm actually taking my time, personally. Like, that's why I spent, like, 2 hours working on my house. I just wanted to take my time getting a nice place, wandering around a little, having a good time. It's a chill game, man. You ain't gotta rush anything. I might turn on some of the music, though, because I kind of liked it with the music going in the background. Hang on. Wait. Pause. Okay. Where music? Let's do shuffle. And we'll start with this one. Oh, so it just randomized it? Question mark? No. Ooh. Okay. That works. Okay. I feel like my speaker is totally just, like, going on one side. Where is it plugged in? Okay, I fixed it. I think my speaker plug is getting a bit wonk. It's fine. Honeycomb have I picked up? A decent amount. I need to make bee boxes for these other two. And probably like another hive for our uncommon bees. Need more honeycomb. Must go forth in search. I suppose that I don't need to be that close to the hives. my quest to get their stuff. But whatever. Someone has rain tanks full of water down here. But that's theft, so I'm not gonna do that. I want to get my own rain. You're the one with the alchemy bench. And an incense burner. Interesting. I, like, haven't looked into butterflies at all yet, but I'm already occupied with, like, bees that I think I should wait just a bit. I am excited to eventually also do butterflies, but for now we're sticking with our one. We will add more when we believe we are ready. Let me out. Okay, I think that's it, right? Didn't see any more beehives anywhere. Well, these ones are done. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. No, God! Okay. I'm fine. These hurt my shoulders. pain and discomfort. My body is still stiff. Wait, music is playing on its own. Thank you. There are so many flowers over here. Oh man. Why is this flower making a particle effect? Well, yeah. Is it just because it's a honey rose? Although those are honey roses, aren't they? These are just honey roses to begin with, right? Oh, I'm confused. a little bit confused. It's okay. Don't know what's going on. But when do I ever? It's fine. Okay, yoink. Okay. I have picked up a bunch of honeycomb in my travels. I need, like, just a bunch of, like, beehives in this whole section. But yeah, for now, prioritas. So, we need to make more of these, which needs this, which we have. You can make five, which I think is enough. I think that's correct, because this one's full. No, we're slightly over. Whoops. That's fine. I think this one is gonna die anyways, so it's fine. Let me just... Okay. Wait, didn't I have another one? What happened? Or did I not? Am I getting confused? Am I confusing myself? There's a possibility. Maybe it'll happen, or something glitched out. Who knows? Let's not worry about it. Okay. If that is the case, then I think that means I need to make one more to put in there. Scrape. Scrape. No, it was just those two. Yeah, okay. Huh. Wait, let me get another one. Maybe. There. Excellent, okay. Okay. What bees do we have down here? So we have common, verdant, verge. Okay. Since we're not exactly, like, well off with the ones that we're breeding up there, I'm gonna go ahead and grab some of our excess from down here. Because we do have some of the excess stone ones. The rocky bees? We got a few. Ooh, shiny. Is it because I've just picked up a bunch of blessed bees? Is that what that's about? It may be that. Blessed species variant. I had found blessed bees before. Whatever. Our rocky bees in here. Okay. We don't have a lot of, like, really good things to sell right now, so. We gotta wait. We do have candle, which is nice. And that'll sell, so that's cool. Why is it? What? Why? Oh, it's because of this. Relax. Okay. What's happening? Cold fusion. Oh! Yeah, okay, I did this. Oh, what? A wax canister made by workers to store excess honey. They just happen to work great for humans, too. Used to transfer various liquids produced by worker bees. Oh! That's fun. Now we've treated our wood, we can treat ourselves. With infused wood, you can craft upgrades for most of your machines, and more importantly, your apiaries. Advanced apiaries, these give you more space for frames, meaning you can increase your production for that specific hive. Swarmers, these sacrifice production to instead increase the amount of offspring that a queen produces. Wow, that's a lot. Using a swarmer means you have more chance for hybrid offspring, meaning more chance of new species mutation. Which is pretty cool. Wait, what? I have a swarmer. Hang on. No, not that one. Yeah. I have a swarmer. Bam. Claimed. Wait, what did that give me? 3 advanced apiaries? What? Oh my god. Hell yeah. Where should I put them? I want my bee boxes to be down there and like to stay down there. Should I just make more advanced apiaries here? I can. I'll put one there. over there. Okay, cool. What are other variants that we want? Let me see. Let me go in here. Okay, so if I go off of just the common bee, there's a third one, the dream bee, which is them and the uncommon bee, which we do have some of. No, you've just made a common bee? How dare! No! No! I don't have any vibrant ones left. I think it's like common forest is what's needed. Or am I thinking of the other one? Look. Verdant. This one's the verdant one. So we need a vibrant one. Yeah, and the vibrant one is the verge bee. Okay, cool. Let me get a verge bee. I cannot believe. Worst. Okay. You have actually gone off of the water one. Weird. Okay. Cannot believe. Worst. Alright. Yeah, and these are the verdant ones, which is just those guys. Yeah. Okay. Anyways. So they breed with the common bee and the forest bee to make a dream bee and a drowsy bee. Okay, let me go get... I can go get my uncommons. It's that or I can just do the rocky ones for now. Oh. They don't seem to produce with anything. Interesting. I could do with having just one with rocky bees in it. Honestly. What do you mean zero blessed bees? There aren't blessed bees. What are you talking about? Before you start going, sit there for a minute. I need more frames. Open. Ooh. And get these going while I scrape the last one. Eh. Eh. Okay. Scrape. Scrape. Make more just normal frames. Ugh, but I need more honeycomb for that. What do I need for a beehive? Okay, I'm gonna make more beehives, I think is the solution to my problems. I kind of want a second one for my uncommon bees anyways, so that's fine. verge bees. Bonk. Oh, I just realized you can see like reflections in the water. What a cool little detail. Okay, we still have verdant bees here. We're doing okay. Things are fine. Okay, so how